Shutter button. Ito po yung shutter button. Ayan. So, sabi dito, ayan. In photography, a shutter is a device that allows light to pass for a determined period. Ayan. Ito po yung shutter button. Exposing photographic film or a photosensitive digital sensor to light in order to caption, to light to order to capture a permanent image of a scene. The speed of the shutter is controlled by a ring outside the camera on which various timings are marked. So, yan po yung shutter button. So, next naman natin is itong lens. Yung lens, pwede siyang, it's either plastic or glass. Pero usually kasi sa camera, di ba, glass talaga ang makikita natin. So, lens, sabi dito, a special piece of glass, yan, glass talaga siya. A special piece of glass, which reflect lights from outside onto the back of the camera and creates a reverse upside down image of the film at the back of the camera. Ayan. Ayan ang ating lens. So, ito naman yung shutter speed dial. Ayan yung ano, yung sobrang bilis na mga 5 seconds. Yun. Na ito yung na-advance natin yung bilis niya or control lang is ng length ng oras. So, sabi dito, shutter speed dial, ayan, it will control the length of the time. When the light strikes the sensitized material. So, ito ang shutter speed dial. Ayan. So, next naman natin, itong film rewind. Ayan yung lock niya, ito. Ayan. Ito yung device na nagsisecure sa film para sa any accidental rewinding. Ayun yung film rewind lock or film rewind lever. Ayan. So next naman tayo sa film advance lever. Ito siya. Ito. Na ano yan eh, na gaganon. Ayan, sabi dito, it transports the film from one frame to next on the roll of film. Ayun lang yung film advance lever. So next yung hot shoe. Ito siya oh, yung parang sa top ng camera. Ayan. So a hot shoe is a mounting point on the top of the camera to attach a flash. Yan. To attach a flash unit and other compatible accessories. It takes the form of an angled metal bracket surrounding a metal contact point which completes an electrical connection between camera and accessory for strand or brand independent flash synchronization. Ayan. So ito po yung front view ng analog camera. Ayan. We have lens, shutter button, film advance lever, shutter speed dial, hot shoe, film rewind lever and camera back release. Ayan. Front view. So next naman natin is yung rear view. ang ating rear view ng analog camera. So, ito po yung rear view ng analog camera. So, ito po yung andito po, film compartment. Ayan po, film compartment. Film compartment, manual cameras require the photographer to turn a small rewind knob to manually rewind the film into the canister. If the film is not rewind before the back compartment is open, the film will be exposed enough to ruin the images. So, next naman yung viewfinder. So, ito po siya. The preview window on a camera that is used to frame, focus, and take the picture. The viewfinder is an eye-sized window that requires the camera to be pressed against the face. So, ito yung ano, pag hawak mo yung camera, dito mo titignan yung sa isang mata. Yung gaganon ka, oh. Yan. So, yan yung viewfinder. Ayan po yung viewfinder, yung may hole. So, next naman po natin is itong back. Siyempre, alam naman natin yung likod ng camera. So, a digital camera back. So, yan. Is a device that attaches to the back of a camera in place of the traditional negative film holder and contains an electronic image sensor. So, yan. This lets camera that were designed to use film take digital photographers. So, next naman po natin yung film take-up reel. Ito siya. Ayan. On film cameras, the take-up spool pulls the film along, so an exposed film can be placed behind the shutter. Film attaches to either the notch of gears, allowing the spool to advance film as it turns. So, yan o. Ito, parang ito ata yung gears. Yan. So, last naman natin yung parts is rewind release button. Ito siya. So, a rewind release button disengage the gears on the take-up spool and the winding brackets. Once depressed, the film can be rewound into the cassette using the film rewind knob. A second purpose for the rewind release button is if a photographer wishes to rewind their film compare completing the roll. So, ayan.